talking about the ghetto. Funky, funky ghetto. Trying to survive, trying to stay alive.
The Treaty of Versailles ended World War I. Live the Germans broke, it was no fun.
The Germans had to pay war reparations. The treaty caused a lot of frustration.
The Germans had to give up all their positions. You wouldn't want to be in their situation.
No air force and a reduced army. It led to the creation of the Nazi Party.
Germany got hit by the Great Depression. The people were dying and they were desperate. Millions were starving and unemployed. The treaty was to blame. The Germans were annoyed. The government was weak. They couldn't help the people. This helped Hitler rise and become evil.
Hitler rose to power in 1933. He was Chancellor of Germany. He blamed everything on the Jews. It even made the evening news. He promised throughout the Treaty of Versailles it would improve Germans' lives.
Hitler sent troops to the Rhineland. He built up his army. War was his plan.
The League of Nations couldn't stop it. All bark and no bite, they had no muscle to fight. Hitler knew that they were weak. They had no power to compete. Hitler started taking over land. The League was scared and gave him the Sudetenland. They tried to do it right, trying to avoid a fight. But in the end, they put it into Hitler's spite.
After Hitler got what he wanted, he invaded Czechoslovakia and fronted. Appeasement failed to stop his plans. The League couldn't take a stand.
Benito Mussolini, born in 1883. He was the fascist party leader, king of Italy. He promised many people on a strong economy, yet only helped his military gain weaponry. Inflation was high, black shirts all around. Communism gone and the streets settled down. Jews were no more and they had to obey. Overthrow the king and he chose to stay.
December 13th. 1937. It was worse than September 11th. They called it the Rape of Nanking. China was invaded by the Japanese. They raped and they murdered thousands of people. The Japanese army was so evil. For 6 weeks straight, China was attacked. The League of Nations couldn't fight back.
Stalin's up next, sitting on the throne. Communist leader, which was how we grown. Estimated killings was 50 mil. Stalin's also known as the Man of Steel. Using military for his personal uses, let his son rot in jail. This man was ruthless.
August 23, 1939, the Nazi Soviet Union pact was signed. Russia and Germany wouldn't attack. They'd be cool, they would split up Poland and would rule, but the Germans outsmarted the Soviets. Used their weakness as a tool. Joseph Stalin felt like a fool, he didn't know what to do.
September 1st, 1939, Hitler kicked Poland's behind. Hitler came without a fight. Poland didn't have the might. The Nazis had them all pinned, while Hitler sat back with a grin. Hitler called it self-defense, but in the end, it made no sense.
World War II started, alliances were formed. They had each other's backs in case of war. The Axis powers came in threes, Japan, Italy, and Germany. The Allies had their own alliance. They were no longer compliant.
If you were different, you were sent away. The ghettos and camps is where you stayed. Many families were separated. The weak, old, and sick felt jaded. Auschwitz, the most common camp. Things were often very cramped. You worked your butt off until you dropped. Then you were sent away to rot. Millions died by the end of the war. You wouldn't believe all the gore.
1941, the 7th of December, a day we will always remember. Japan was furious at the United States. They wanted revenge for their disgrace. The U.S. blocked off their oil, so they attacked American soil. Planes and bombs blasted Pearl Harbor. Everything was in disorder. The United States joined the Allies. They wanted revenge for the lost lives.
June 6, 1944, D-Day was when the troops came ashore. The Allied troops came to push the Nazis out. More than 160,000 troops helped out. Operation Overlord, or the Battle of Normandy, where 425,000 died unhumanely.
Germany was fighting on two fronts. Hitler grew tired and he'd had enough. He and his wife decided to call it quits. The team committed suicide. Dismissed.
Japan had to pay for what they did. Avenging our friends that were dead. We warned Japan that we were coming. A nuclear attack had been summoned. The United States dropped two bombs. Thousands of Japanese were gone.
Japan surrendered. The war was over. 50 million dead. What else would they discover?
Hitler was a powerful man. He killed 6 million Jews. He was rotten. The genocide of the Holocaust. So many lives were lost. Never forget what happened. World War II, we're so saddened.